Don't beat me, wench, once a week. We're off.
See what I do?
Whoa!
Do you like it here? Just look at the freak.
A great deal of arrows to call a pirate.
Washed your hair lately.
They've burnt another at the stake. It's dreadful.
Oh! Elven blood, eh?
Is there a lad?
Well, well, another freak.
Mutant!
Do. What do you want?
Done. Examined every nook of the sewers near your vault.
Well, learn anything?
Seems to me a bomb blew the wall open. Look.
Bottom of a silver cylinder, probably. Covered in runes. Interesting. Any idea what it contained?
Recognized some ingredients by their scent. Wyvern oil and sugar.
Sugar? Geralt, I'm in no mood for jests.
Yeah. guess I could be wrong. Smell was weak, barely detectable.
Let's think. Sugar would react violently with sulfuric acid, but not so violently to cause an explosion.
Didn't know you were versed in alchemy.
Dabbled in it a bit while at Oxenfurt Academy. But this is no time to reminisce. You're to find my treasure, not write my biography. Know anything else about this bomb? Anything at all?
Bomb went off inside a drainage pipe embedded in the vault wall. But the grate at the end of the pipe was in place when the blast happened, meaning...
The bomb must have found its way into the pipe from inside the bathhouse.
Exactly. Might have gone something like this. Perpetrator started emptying one of the pools, then dropped the bomb down the drain.
The bomb flowed down with a runoff, came to rest on the grate, and, to quote Bart, big boom.
Bomb went off inside a drainage pipe embedded in the vault wall. But the grate at the end of the pipe was in place when the blast happened, meaning...
The bomb must have found its way into the pipe from inside the bathhouse.
Exactly. Might have gone something like this. Perpetrator started emptying one of the pools, then dropped the bomb down the drain.
The bomb flowed down with a runoff, came to rest on the grate, and, to quote Bart, big boom.
Found a second corpse, one of the thieves. Threw up the antidote just like your man Fonz.
A beautiful death. Anything on the body?
Not much. Empty vial.
Wouldn't have left him behind if he was anybody. Common porter, must be. Knew nothing, means nothing. Dead end, literally.
Drain pipes are only promising lead. We just need to know which pool it's connected to.
Yes. Appen keeps a record of guests. Should be able to tell us who used that pool the day of the break-in. You've not done badly.
Feel honored to be acknowledged.
Oh, that famous sarcasm. I missed it.
Really?
About as much as I'd miss a knife in me knickers. You inspect the pools on the right, I'll take the ones on the left. Holler if you find anything.